Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video we'll be learning about how to insert an image or upload an image on a Facebook page. Okay, so we'll be uploading multiple images in one feed. Okay guys, so before starting, please subscribe my channel, like the video, share the video. So guys, let's get started it. So guys, this is my template. Okay, not template, this is the structure of the code, how you have to do it for this. So this is the template how we have to do. Okay guys, so before doing this you have to install all this. Okay, so this is the installation of Facebook PHP SDK. So guys, how to install all these files is you can find in my video that how to install Facebook SDK PHP. So you can find over there, you have to watch out how to install, then you can put this code into it. So if you want to get this code, you can go to my description. I have given a link over there that how this structure is available there. So guys, and one more thing, like if you want to know in detail how all this works, okay, so you go to my previous video which is available, like how to post a message on Facebook page. So I have explained very clearly over there how it is working. Okay guys, so for that let's get started with it. So I have zoomed it little. So guys, first thing, you have to include these files, and second thing is that you have to include your app ID, app secret and your access token. Okay, so guys, if you want to this and all, you have to include it. So guys, like if you want to how to get the app ID, app secret and access token, so guys, please watch out my video which is how to get an access token or app ID, app secret and how to create a page into it. So you have to know about this, how to get this. Okay guys, so in this video we are starting like how to post multiple images in one feed, okay, on the Facebook. So let's get started with that. So guys, I will execute in try catch statement itself. Okay, so just I'll show you now, and yeah, so let's get started with that. So I will upload one, I'll declare a variable, upload image one. So this will be my variable where I'm giving one image, then $FB. So guys, this is FB is predefined word, so you don't have to change anything. Okay, it should be exactly what it is. Okay, so it is from the predefined things which you have installed in this folders. Okay, so this is my Facebook app folder name, and these are all the things which I have installed. Okay, so let's go back, and yeah, so let's continue with it. In this now we will declare the things how Facebook accepts it. Okay, so photos, then give comma, so we'll declare one array inside that, publish, we'll make it false. If we don't make false, it will accept it directly. It will, before you post anything on the page, it will accept it. Okay guys, so first you have to make it false only. Okay, oops, it's not like that, have to give inside it. Yeah, so now we have to add the source. So URC is source is equal to, so guys, please don't make any spelling mistake because it doesn't accepts. Okay, if there is a, it will tell you invalid things. Okay, so for that we have to type correct spelling, FP, and file to upload. Okay, so file to upload, you have to do it, and just let's move forward. So you can see it over here, file to upload, that is file to upload into a brackets. Okay, and at last we have to include your access token. Okay, to run this statement. Okay guys, so my access token, I have declared a variable. Okay, so I'll just zoom out, it's too much. Okay, so this is my access token guys, so I'll take this access token, copy it and paste it over here. Okay, just paste and give one comma. Okay guys, now let's press enter. So in this, now we have to give the path of your image. Okay, so let's copy some image into our folder. So go back. So okay, this is 1, 2, 3. So I copied these 3 images, copy, and I will paste it into my folder. So I'm using inside XAMPP server HD docs. Inside that I'm using Facebook app folder. Okay, so inside that I'll paste my images over there. Paste it. Yeah, okay, so I have got some images into it. So to get that, you have to set the path. Okay, so I'll just find out in my, in this local host itself. So guys, this is one image. So just copy this path, copy, go to your code, okay, and paste it over here. Okay, so paste. So guys, we have given comma, so that is error actually. So just mention that colon. Okay, so we'll enter next, and we will upload like 3 images. So just copy this. Okay, so copy that. We have given the access token over there. Paste it again, enter, paste it again. So 3 images are done. So I'll just change this as 2 and this is as 3. Okay, upload image 3. So now we have to convert it into array format. Okay, so this uploaded, like upload image 1 is equal to dollar upload image. Okay, so upload image 1. So which you, so I'm retrieving this variables over here, and I'm getting to get graph node. Okay, so get graph, graph, get graph node. Okay guys, so get graph node, you have to get graph node method, enter, and as array. Okay, as array. Yeah, so as array method. Okay, so just copy this and paste it again. So just copy it and paste. So 3 things are there, so 3 fields will be, so just change it to 2. So this will be the 2 format, and this is 3, and this is also 3. Okay, so it will accept the variable as thing. So as over here, as we have to include that image, this image what you are doing now, I will store it into one variable, that which image clear I have to include this for variables. Okay guys, so just copy this and paste it over here, and mention into array of its ID. So this ID will, I'll tell you from where it is coming and how it is posting with its ID. So just copy this again guys. I'll copy, oops, we should give colon, semicolon. So just copy this and paste it. Okay, so just change this all, like it is 2 and 3. This is also 2 and this is also 3. Okay, so it will go and retrieve it. So now we have to insert all this into one thing. Okay, it, on the Facebook page. So guys, for that you have to make it response. Okay, so dollar response, this response is a predefined word, so you should keep exactly the same thing, that is dollar FB is equal to, I mean, not you can create anything, but you have to change over here then into your code. Okay, so all this will be, so guys, if you put this and follow the structure of this from my description, it will be clear for you. So I just paste now FB of post. Okay, so that is post into that me slash, oops, first slash, then me slash feed. Okay, sorry guys, so feed, so just give comma and just open the array format thing. Oops. So guys, just do it like this and give colon or semicolon over here, so it may end, and you have to convert all this these codes, okay? Yeah, these things you have to convert into array format and then store it in it, okay? So guys, for that just you have to write attached, attached attached media of 0, okay? So first will be 0 is equal to forward arrow with single double quotes, okay? Then give comma, then so you have to declare in curly braces with that media id, okay? So media underscore fb id, okay? Media fb id into the string, okay? So just include the string format, okay? Double quotes, then give colon, then into strings we are going to declare variable array which you are retrieving it, so that will be, and this image, okay? Image one, copy this image one and paste it over here inside this double dots, okay? So this will be the image one, okay guys? So we are uploading three things, right? So just copy this, copy it and paste it over here. So after pasting, just change this arrays of displaying to three things, okay? So image one, this is image two and image three, okay guys? So in this, now it's done. This is only the coding for that, how to upload multiple images on the Facebook. So guys, just now one more thing which we have left is that to access the token, okay guys? For that, just give comma over here and mention your access token. So that access token is over here, okay? So just copy this access token and paste it over here, okay guys? So paste over here and yeah. So okay, these three images are same, so I'll just change it with dot jpg. Change this also, as these all are from my path, so you have to mention your correct path, then only it will accept, otherwise it won't accept, okay guys? So you can declare this in a URL method also, how to post it. If you want to know, go and check my video how to upload an image, single image, okay guys? So now let's try out this on the code. So I'll just zoom out and I'll go on my fund of web IT, okay? So I'll just click over here and just run. So this is guys my folder. So guys, before executing your program, just check out that you are not missing your app ID, app secret and access token, okay? So before that, please check out and just upload it, okay? So let's get started with that. So guys, this is my PHP file and I am going to, now I have clicked on that, so I am executing that file. If it is correct, it will post to an Facebook page, okay? If it is wrong, it will give you an error that it is something is missing over there, or URL or the path of your source, it will be missing, okay? So guys, it takes a time. Yeah guys, so I have made some error over there, so that is telling invalid parameters, okay? So let's check out. So guys, this is the error. Let's go and check out for that, okay guys? So just let's check what was that error. Let's check out for that. So me photo, yeah, so it is not published, it is published, okay? So just give published. So that was invalid parameter. So guys, if you are getting invalid parameter error, so that will be like you are doing something wrong with the input things, which is predefined things in the installation of your document, okay? So guys, let's give something, okay? So it is image and yeah, so these are the things. Now we'll be entering that, we'll give one message thing, okay? So if you want at first only, or just we'll mention at last itself. So like we'll give a message that so we'll give message as today multiple images of Funda's, okay? Funda web IT, whatever, okay? So this will be the message for that. So guys, now let's execute it and check out. So I'll refresh. Okay guys, it's loading. Guys, it has been loaded now, finally fully loaded. Okay guys, so let's go and check out in our web Facebook page. So this is my Facebook page, and it's loading. It's pretty slow, I think. No. Okay, so guys, I have inserted in this Funda page. So if you want to know how to create a page, you can go to my how to get access token ID. In that video I have explained it very clearly, like how to create a page. So it's loading guys, now let's go and check out. Yeah, so guys, this is our image. So today multiple images of Funda Web IT, just now it has been posted. So guys, this is the three images at once, it have come. Okay, so now you have come to know how to post and multiple images on your website, okay, through the PHP code. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching this video, and please like, subscribe and share the video, and guys, please share it to your friends. Thank you guys for this watching this video once again.